Well, while you're visiting here in Atlanta, one of the things I'm sure you're going to want to do is visit Centennial Park and all the cool stuff that's right around it. You've got the Georgia Aquarium, the Coca-Cola Factory, the CNN building. And while you're in this area, you definitely are going to want to stop by the Peasant Bistro. And I'm with G. G works here. And G, for people who haven't been here yet, tell them what they can expect when they walk in.
When they come in, we walk into our bar, wonderful bar area. Then upstairs is our main dining. We are a great French restaurant, but we also have some wonderful southern dishes as well.
Well, and don't let the name fool you, Peasant Bistro, because it is absolutely one of the most beautiful and chicest bars that we've been into down here. It's absolutely beautiful. The decor in the bar is amazing. And funny enough, we ended up here because we were at the Italian restaurant, Campagnolo's, the other night, and we met Maureen, the owner, who is also the owner here.
Correct.
And she is a hoot. And so we came over here because we wanted to check out her other restaurant. As funny as she is, you've got to have some good stories about that woman.
I do have some great stories.
Can you tell some blackmailing stories?
One of my favorite stories is Maureen managed to bring in one of the marshals, one of our local marshals one day, and took him into the office. She came out in handcuffs, and we were stunned. But it turns out it was simply a joke on us. And she was like, please call Pam, my partner, and tell her they're taking me in. And we were like, and couldn't believe it.
What did you think she had done?
We had no idea, but with Maureen, you just never know.
No telling, huh? So make sure while you're downtown Atlanta checking out all the cool attractions down here that you check out the Peasant Bistro. It's absolutely amazing. You're going to love it.